Babies,
what was the basic discussion that those took place over here?
We have discussed the drug abuse and drug trafficking scenario in the northeastern states and have tried to devise a strategy to deal with it effectively. Thank you.
Basically, what are the main problems? Because this is a long border that we have in this region. The Golden Triangle is also very close.
Yeah, this entire northeastern states are in that region of Golden Triangle, and we have the problem of smuggling of drugs across the border and transiting through the northeastern states to the other parts of the country, plus the consumption in the northeastern states. It's a big issue, very serious issue. We are committed to deal with it very effectively, and we have discussed that this can be dealt with effectively only with the help of coordination and cooperation amongst different agencies, including the state police and state government agencies.
So my last question is, what is the changing trend that you have noticed in India in recent? Because internet has also become, in some, I read some of the articles in which it showed that through net also, dark net, there are a lot of drug trafficking rates. What are the latest trend in India?
Drug trafficking through dark net is definitely a serious trend which has come to notice. It's all over the world this is being utilized, and India is not an exception, but a lot of work is required in this area to find out as to exactly how much of this is exploited here. Thank you.
Thanks.